Ну-ка, его, вероятно, N-word.
Да, но мы не знаем, где здесь.
The clock from the admin's tower?
Yeah. I mean, I found the Colossus.
The trip down memory lane is nice and all, but how do we find the primary terminal thingy? There is so much stuff in here.
Think like yeah, I start looking around.
The old-fashioned way, looking around with our eyes. We have to find something that can help guide us.
What about...
Support protocol initiated!
It's him!
Oh, it's just more of his stupid recordings.
You've selected support protocol.
Oh, it's like a automatic assistant or something.
Welcome to Terminal Space.
Aha, ero ga tamo onda.
Well, shall we?
Idemo.
So, wait. He has this whole assistant thing set up, but only he ever comes here?
The automated personal assistant system was developed to aid the mighty admin in menial tasks and help his friends navigate the terminal space.
Man, so when he first made all this, he was still hoping his friends would come here, too.
Kinda makes me feel bad for him, actually.
A pošto nema prijatelja, ne može niko ni da dođe.
Is that...
Please enter your password to begin a new program.
That was all over my head.
Password je ono potato 451.
Word of passage. Hashtag potato 451.
Da. I znam i kako će da se aktivira. Ovdje u frame se stavi potato i onda 451 se ovdje pritisne. U častu će se pronaći sada.
Empty?
Waiting for material request.
I mean, it must be talking about the potato, right?
Sounds right to me. Potato, please?
Acquiring potatoes! Items dispensed. Thank you!
Sad uzmemo potatoes.
Wait, two potatoes?
Yeah, a normal one and a poisoned one. Which one do we use?
I mean, the word of passage didn't say anything about poison, but it did have that weird hashtag thingy. That might mean something?
Oh, I don't think that symbol ever actually means anything.
Hmm. Gotta figure out which one is correct.
Stavit ću place potato, običan. I... I 451. Use. 4. 5. What the fuck?
Hmm, don't think that's exactly right. What is this thing?
And what does it have to do with potato 451?
Aha, znam, 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 znam. Sad ćete vidjeti. Prvo ide 4, 5, 1.
Don't think that's exactly right.
Jeste, samo što onda ovdje trebamo da ubacimo poison potato.
Let's try this one. I still need to enter the rest of the word of passage. Won't know if this is right or not till I do.
Use. Kako nije?
Don't think that's exactly right.
Četiri, pet, jedan, možda ovako.
Don't think that's exactly right.
Veruj mi, ne znam, brate.
Well, we got the potato part down. Still sounds weird.
Znači, potato, četiri, pet, jedan. Možda trebaju da ostanu samo te. Aj, sad ćemo da vidimo. Znači, četiri ostaje. Aha! Jedan... Četiri, evo ga. Pet.
Okay, okay, that sounds like progress, right?
I izgleda je trebao poison potato.
Or a bad thud?
It's... Fred?
Zara, hi. If you're seeing this recording, well, I guess the worst has happened. And you just put the word of passage into the primary terminal. I wish the terminal could just take away Romeo's admin powers. It'd be easier that way. But making this gauntlet was the best I could do. Put your hand into the pedestal to receive the gauntlet. It's got the power to make Romeo... normal again. It might take a few hits to remove his powers entirely, but it'll get the job done. Do you understand?
Naravno. Yes.
Then good luck, Zara. You're... I think you might need it.
Well, here goes nothing.
What do you think you're doing? What's happening?
We're here to stop you, Romeo, once and for all.
I told you, your world's done. No, take that.
Uh-huh.
Jesse, hurry.
What?
Gauntlet delivered.
Well, this should come in handy.
Sad počinje fight.
What have you done? This is your big plan. Run directly at me.
Kad ne možeš da se priča s tobom, zato može ovako.
I don't know what you're playing at, but it ends.
Prc.
Prc,
nema moći, a?
What? I'm... Oh, you think you're very clever, don't you? Well, how about we finish this with a little change of scenery?
The Sea Temple?
Kalu-Kalay, Jesse. Remember when we first met? Oh, that was back when I thought we could still be friends. Huh. Ah. Figures. This temple, this challenge, was my first gift to you. Now, it's going to be where I bury you.
Neće, Bajo, samo ćeš ti da rikneš.
Nowhere to run.
Mislim da se udario u ruku.
I can still use the gauntlet.
Just die already.
Idemo! Ovo je sad arena, ona kristalna arena. Ovo je iz druge epizode. Opa. Da moramo da se približimo. Pa daj, što neće da nije telo da udari? Tako. Nema, Snješko, nema. Tri srca sad. Dva. Dva. Jedno! Fuck. Failed. Idemo ponovo. Ups. Još, ajde. Fuck. Još jednog sam udario. Prc nema. Sad ide iz epizode 3 kad sam se borio sa Petrom. U zatvoru.
on this adventure, hasn't it? Little worn thin? I wonder who did that?
I'm not listening to you, admin.
No? That's a shame.
On mi se sviđa što se kao povraćam kao svi bossevi s kojima sam se borio. Sad ovo je u četvrtoj epizodi bilo kad sam bio u njegu ispod Bedrocka.
Everything you've done.
Don't you judge me! You don't get to judge me! Give me back that gauntlet! That's the cause of all this!
Let's go!
I vraćamo se. Njegova kula 5. Ne, zapravo ovo je onaj gdje sam preuzeo ovu rukavicu.
You can say that again.
How's that level playing field feel, huh, jerk?
Get away from me.
Hvala Petra, hvala. Ljudi, samo da znate, ovo nije glitch, ovo stvarno tako treba da bude u igri. Isto da znate. Ajde bre, pritiskam Q, čoveče, koliko treba. Aha, izgleda se samo treba da održim. Oh, shit. Right in the face. Mislim da je sad Romeo postao normalan.
Why do you have to go and make everything so difficult? Everyone likes you. And you're nothing.
Hey, we're not the ones trying to rule the world.
What? No, no, I'm not. I just wanted people to...
Propada ceo svet, ceo terminal.
This place is held together by my powers. No more powers. No more terminal zone. We're doomed.
We're gonna get buried if we don't get out of here pronto.
What about him?
What about him? He's not our problem anymore.
But look at him. He'll never make it out of here on his own.
Oh, she's right. Just leave me. My powers are the cause of all this in the first place.
Ideš sa nama, Bajo, ti vrate, neću ja poslije mene da grižaš savest. Ako bude odluka, da li da ideš sa mnom?
That's not up to you. You've hurt a lot of people.
Well then, what are you gonna do with me?
Jesse, now's the time. We gotta go.
Ideš sa mnom, Bajo.
Go on, leave me. I deserve to stay in this oblivion.
You're not staying.
Not staying here. That would be the coward's way out. Come on. Lava gets to that portal before we do, we'll be stuck here forever.
Then let's move!
Ajde brže! Šta čekaš, Jesse? Idi dolazi radar, odnosno raider. Idemo borba titana, ogromni enderman protiv ogromnog golema. Vidi, vidi ga enderman, Baja. Svi smo prešli, valjda, vidio sam da su četvoro ušli, ali nisam vidio da li je Romero ušao. A gdje je Romeo? Dobro, ne radar. A, evo ga i Romeo.
It's not to follow me, right? Right?
Nah, I think you're in the clear, Slim. Hey, nice work.
To je to, nema portala, nema bedroka. Jej, Jesse je spasao svet još jednom.
Thank you. Sincerely. I hardly believe that I deserve to be here at all anymore. I do know what I need to do to make up for my crimes, though. I'm going to return to the underneath. Try to help all the people I left behind. Fix all the lives I ruined. And I'm going to try and find Zara. See if I can't make things right between us. I mean, it doesn't make up for what I did to Fred. But if I can heal things with Zara, well, it's something at least. And no more admin powers. Everything I do now will just be the normal way. Hope I can still remember how the normal way even works.
It'll probably be a shock at first, but I think she'd like to try and reconcile too.
Yeah, I hope so. She's sort of the only friend I have left now.
Save the world again, huh? Doesn't that ever get old?
Why, yes, thank you for noticing. Thought we'd fit in a light bit of world saving before afternoon pie time.
Happy to see you all in one piece, too. Whoa, 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 whoa! Is that the admin? Is he-
Don't worry. He's not the admin anymore.
This is Romeo.
Well, that's a relief. No more admins for me, thank you very much.
I agree with that 112%, Blondie.
But Jesse, after everything he did, do you really think he deserves to go free? What if he hurts more people? He might have been better off where he was.
Doesn't have his admin powers anymore. Now, he's just Romeo. He's harmless.
Yeah, I'd worry more about people wanting to hurt him. Lot of people out there who might want a piece of the old admin.
What do you guys say we head home?
I say, way ahead of you, friend.
Me too.
Man, I cannot wait to put on a shirt again.
Pa mislim da bi trebalo da obuč. Videti se bradavice. Zajebao se. Ne može se vidi. To je Minecraft. Ne možeš to da vidiš nikako. I ovo je verovatno Champion City. A ne, ili ona, ono što je letalo. Onaj grad, jeste onaj grad što je letalo. Uređuje ga da lepše izgleda. Jer je i to sada deo Beacon City-a, odnosno Beacon Town-a.
Jesse! I am approaching you from this direction, and am coming to speak with you. No ninja trickery, hijinks, or tomfoolery here. Both my actions and my intentions are crystal clear. You can see me, right? I'm not sneaking up on you?
So, no more ninja Ivor, then?
Ha! No, no. I decided it was time to stop running around in my pajamas and start trying to fix a few messes. Starting with trying to heal the rift between my old friends. Ellie will be easy. Just need to stop by Redstonia. Last I heard, Gabriel was doing the wandering warrior thing.
Aw, oh, man.
Your friend
awesome.
Will like that. Storm,
so they're
super.
You think so? That's certainly the way I'm hoping it. Well, I suppose it's time for me to go. This has been fun, though, hasn't it?
Jesse! Jesse, hey!
What's up, Radar? I was just saying goodbye to...
No, I don't know.
Your habits die hard.
Pobego. Okay, then we'll see Radar, kaš.
But I've kind of been taking charge of the beautification project. I thought, why not at least make it look intentional? Really stepping it up to leader mode, if I do say so myself. And it's been stressful, but also fun.
You learn from the best. So, like, I'm proud of you. I'm so proud of you, Tyler. I've
definitely been stepping it up. I'm really proud of you.
Oh, wow. This is best day.
Whoa!
Yeah, well, llama.
Hey, Luna.
Anyway, so with Champion City gone, I was going to make Luna a new llama house and get her set up here in Beacon Town while I help out up there. But before I did, I thought I'd double check and see if you'd already been planning on, you know, watching out for her. Seeing, you know, that she likes you so much and all. If you've already built her a llama house when I haven't been around, I just wouldn't want to double up.
If she wants to stick with me, it'd be my honor to keep taking care of her.
I think she'll really like that.
I always considered you a part of the family.
Okay. Well, the stupid emotions. I do want to sincerely thank you, Jesse, for everything. You saw me at my worst, and you still thought I was worth saving. That, well, that makes me want to try to be better at being my best. Hoping I can start by helping clean up this dump.
I guess our rivalry is over. Finally put it to an end.
Actually, I ended our rivalry. I can end a rivalry way better than you. I'm not proud of it, Jesse, but... I was a little tiny bit weirdly obsessed with you.
Oh, are we talking about Stella being a weirdo stalker now?
Ha, hey, I was just telling Stella here that I would take care of Luna for her.
Oh, cool. Well, she seems very excited.
Yes, and now I must go. Thank you again for everything. Sincerely.
Nema na čemu.
Now, you got everything you need, all packed and double-checked?
Yes, Jack.
This is very, I don't know, bittersweet for me, you know. Goodbyes are no good.
Not good.
That we have, Nermi. So, I won't say it this time. Not to people that I will see again.
You got it. Come on, walk me to the gate.
So, you're leaving, apparently? For how long?
Honestly, probably a while. But it's good this time. I'm doing it for me. I'm trying to, like, grow or whatever. Anyway, I'm about to say goodbye to everyone, and I... Come here.
I promised myself I wouldn't cry. Promise broken.
Oh, jeez. It'll be okay.
So Petra's heading off into the great unknown, huh? I figured.
This makes her happy.
Could start a new town, find temples or dungeons or whatever you hack and slash types do.
Everyone's got to find their happy place. For Petra, it's mostly in unexplored forests and caves.
Yeah. I think I'm closing that chapter of my life for a while. It's time to settle down. Here.
Hey, you guys are missing out on prime group hug action.
Vidimo svi da se grlimo.
Actually dying.
Evo i Luna, češka guzo od ove. O, Alex. Ja mislim zapravo, nije ovo Alex. Potpuno se zabravi ko se zove lik. World needs saving. Each other again.
If Petra's leaving. Now, hang on. Let's not put all the pressure on me here.
Even if it is, no matter what, we'll always be best friends. And I know that you'll all be the best friends I ever had.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna get out of here before I...
Too late. Opet blađem. Da, Alex i Olivia, da. Zapravo ovo je Alex.
Okay.
The safest. And when you finish that book of yours... I better have a great part in it.
Uh-huh.
I know back in Admin's cabin you said you'd always be waiting in Beacon Town. But the invite's still open if you want it. No pressure.
Wait. You're leaving?
I sada odluka. Da, sad će biti odluka čim su njega stavili na sredinu. Hit the road. Stay in Beacon Town. Odluke, odluke. Mislim da ću idem sa Petrom.
Yeah, I think Petra and I are gonna hit the road for a while.
Sounds pretty awesome, right?
Yeah. Yeah, I mean it does, but without you here, who will run Beacon Town? Things are peaceful now, but danger could still strike at any time. The people could, they could revolt or something.
Who do you think, pal? You!
Me? Really?
Yeah. I hereby promote you from intern to hero in residence.
Thanks, boss. This, you have been, you are. What I'm trying to say is... that I promise I'll make you proud.
You already have.
Everyone's going to miss you, you know?
And I'm gonna miss them too. But if anyone ever really needs me, I'll be around. Come on, Luna.
Idemo, Luna. U avanturu sa Petrom.
Bye everyone.
tell me, you gonna wait up or what?
И как у Кезу дуа-дуа. You're on. Okay, to bi bilo to od mene. You and decide to be partner side no matter what. Da. Znači, ja i 49% njih je odlučilo da krene sa Petrom u avanturu. Trust Raider, let him become a main in charge. Raider to take chance and be his own man. Dobro, uglavnom je sve manje od pola, brate, je moguće. You and vidio ovdje manje od pola. Stella, let me make happy change. Dobro. You want 15%. Je li moguće 50%? Hope in the world. Dobro. Evo ga, više od pola, 52%. Took Pete and Remen and pull him out of void. Da. Da smo ga izvukli iz, iz onog voida. Protect your friend no matter the cost. Da. 55% ljudi, uključujući i mene, je zaštitilo prijatelje bez obzira na cenu. Izvinjam se. Ok, 56%, ok, super. 50-50, dobro. 53, ovdje je više. I ovdje više. Adventure with Petra, da. I ovdje više. To je to. Znači imamo 1, 2, 3, 4 i jedna koja je na pola. Tako da, okej. Okej, ljudi, to je bio Minecraft Story Mod Season 2 ili ti druga sezona. Više epizoda nema. Završili smo celu igru. Hvala vam što ste gledali ovo, naravno rekao sam ako se bude pojavio kojim slučajem DLC kao što se pojavio i za sezonu 1, dodatne 3 epizode, naravno da ću i to da snimam, ako ne onda ništa. Za sada to je bilo to, pozdrav od mene i čujemo se, ćup!